On the battlefield, he gained respectful fame. With men, medals, and bravery, and stripes to his name. He grew bitter soon, he had the color scars on his face, and always edged his men on. But on the eve of great battle with the infantry, and the old general tossed in his sleep, and as he went free, he awoke from the night, and saw what he had seen, and walked slowly up the steps. All the men held tall with their chests in the air, with their courage and their blood and the fire in their stare. There was a gray morning, and they all wondered how they would fare. The old general told them to go home. He said, with their guns on their shoulders, not knowing what to do with the contradicting orders. The general said the orders under divinity extended no further. The men could go as they please, but not a man moved. Their eyes gazed straight ahead, so one by one they stepped back, and not a word was said. And the old general was left with his own words echoing in his head. He never prepared to fight. He said,